Second.
Of course, they want to see people win. It's exciting, though.